仮面ライダーライダーレボリューション。自由にしろ。
私はネバだ。仮面ライダーに復讐し、この世界を支配する男だ。
なんだ
貴様はこれ。
仮面ライダー本来の存在。なんだそれは。
仮面ライダーの存
在。Raining so hard outside。
正しき姿だ。
嘘だ、ネバ。
そう。
そんなことは。
その座は貴様の正義。
やめろ。
何事だ。
おいネバ、くそ。お、はず。
あなたの拘束を解きます。
今度。
後で説明します。そのポータル。
わかった。
I told you I'd play it. How modded 3DS?I had this game before I even played X8. It's all of them. It just so happens that, you know, X8 is a quote-unquote main character.Honestly, forgot I had this game. I forgot and then I remember. Oh my god. I actually forgot to. I was going to, and then some shit got in the way. No.
なんとか逃げ切ってか。
ナイスポイラー、ジーズフォーキングクライス。
こいつはなんだ。
気をつけて。
さっきの声。
彼はゴールドドライブ、ネバンの協力者です。
なら、戦うしかないな。
is actually how you get spoiled. What does this do? Yeah, I remember it. Wait, are you serious? That's it? Oh, I was about to say. If that was the end, I was about to say. Oh, it actually did, like, damn near kill him. Oh, okay. I'll finish Drive eventually. I'm working on Gaim right now. And it turns out I was actually like a lot farther than episode 12. What episode did I start and then 20? I think I started watching from like 16 or something like that. I wish we got any of these damn games, man. Like, if they can afford to keep bringing over all these other games, they can afford to bring this shit over. They brought over fucking Hatsune Miku. Like, I'm not even asking you to like do a fuck ton of work. I'm just asking you to translate the menus. That's all I want. Translate the menus in the text. Is it Nadeshiko and Ghost?
なんか俺に。お願いゴースト。友達を探して。友達。大切な人がいなくなった。どこを探しても見つからなかった。ありがとう。どなたが出撃しますか？行こう。一緒に出撃。俺は俺を信じる。
Change, okay. Remember, when I get those splitters, playing the older, what the fuck are those games called? Damn. Climax Heroes games? Those games are about to be fucking crazy. Straight down, that's so fucking. And it can be anti-air. Look at you. Nice and shitty. What a binary. Oh, okay. I break it? What the fuck? I guess I gotta wait for it to build up. Okay. I also get to play that really shitty Sentai game. That should have been a lot better than it was. What up, Kuma? No.
Are you Nadeshiko's friend? Naga, you're a little bit of a problem, but you're
a friend.
I have the ghost one too, I think. I don't know what that's called though. Oh, he's on screen, okay. So it's okay, that's the block button. Okay, nice combo. Not bad, Red War. It's also a 3DS game.
Nande?
Nadeshiko. Are wa kimi no tomodachi nano?
Wakaranai.
Dou yara nani ka jijou ga arisou da na.
Dou shite?
Nadeshiko. Aitsu oikake yo.
Kosuka.
Tomodachi o tasukeru nda.
Okay, Shinosuke? Is that Gatak? Or G3? I think that's G3. G3 and, what's his name? Axel? Oh, it says G3 there. don't judge me. Yeah, you can move to foreground and background. I don't know who to.
More cyborg. Hop together.
Yikes. I forgot who has form changes. Okay, this is crispy. Hold up. Dive might be the best one. At least until I get like O's or something. Let me see what Axel's done. This shit is crispy, hold up. They got everything, bro. Turn around, you son of a bitch. Let me see the super one time.
Nice drive.
That didn't do anything. Nice. What a good the formula. This game is sick. What's he got? Cause I don't remember shit about double. I don't even think I finished it. What up, Rage? He is fucking his shit up. That's so unnecessary. Sasori? No, that's the fucking pink one, isn't it? That's the pink nigga. It's fucking... Damn, I can't remember shit. I'm about to fuck him up again. Yeah, I know it's from Ryuki, I just didn't remember which one he was. Like, I remember everyone from Ryuki, but I don't remember their names.
Maximum life.
I really beat him with some steam. I'm about to rewatch everything, fuck it. It'd be so much better. Okay. Just remember, Shocker doesn't die, okay? Oh my god, are you serious? What is this? Are you real right now? Wait, hold on, I see my niggas. Kick Hopper and Pinch Hopper in the back, okay? I'll be glad to blow up Meteor, I don't care. Oh, did I find the mansions? Yeah, hold on, I got you. Gills is actually just death. That nigga is some death. Fies and Kaiser. They all just got blown away. Meanwhile, back on the ship, this guy's being Emu's being useless again. My nigga. Actually, I don't like him, he's ugly. My nigga, my true nigga is dead, alright? This probably came out before he was dead, though, so. Actually, no. I forgot when I downloaded this game. It was early, because I don't think they have level 5. Actually, no, he has level 5. So it couldn't have been early. He doesn't have level 10 yet. That's what it is. Okay, I actually have no one. I have no one in exit, man. Do I really have to just be them? So far? Fuck! You kidding me? Man, fuck Taiga! Are you kidding me?
の心に願いを込めて。
見てよ、天才ゲーマー M のプレイよな。
You tell me all his abilities? Oh, they can level up and get a clean game over. I'm definitely not going on a damn title quest, right?Where the fuck is it? What is it? Dragon Hunter Z? Where's that? Oh, I don't get to pick for him. It's just him bouncing around. Fuck. I honestly want to know where the fuck Kyrie is. If he has level 5, then that means that Kyrie is almost dead, no? If not dead. Fucking title quest. Oh my god! I hate everything! Like, it makes no sense! That shit made no s- Oh, well, why is he able to use it? Oh, because I practiced CPR.Like, no, bitch! That doesn't mean you have rhythm! Give me that shit.
オペを完了させるのは俺だ。
やった!決め技!ドルブリッジがあるぜ。
That's what I'm saying. He's the knight, so it would make sense that he's a shogun. Like, Kyrie's shit made sense up until level 5. Or level 3.Okay, the level shit is only for this series because it's video game. The gimmick is video games. No other Kamen Riders go by levels.Okay, wait, Kuga, back up. Back your swole, busted ass up. Spider-Man, fuck off. You son of a bitch. Oh, there's what's it called? The dragon shit. The Dragon Hunter. Zed. Damn! What? He's getting clapped up.
俺に切れないものはない。
Why is there a Wi-Fi logo there? Where is Amazon? Where? Yeah, he's actually the only one that can jump like that. That was pretty cool about him, though. Ichigo was in there. Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, I just caught that. You're right. I hate it. It didn't have to be like this. Like, what up, Maurice? Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Switch. He has to be a higher level. He's doing way more damage than Hero. It's pretty accurate, you know what I'm saying? Wait, what just happened? Did I just die? Oh, that's what that is. What, insectors? Oh, masked heroes? I'm pretty sure masked. Are they Kamen Rider? I thought Zectors were Kamen Riders. Or more Kamen Rider based. I went the wrong fucking way. Oh, bitch. What is this? Cutscene? What you got? Which one of you bastards is it? Oh, that's a map. What? Is there more on Go Rider? Because I couldn't find the other episodes. Like, I couldn't find them for download. Man, fuck this. Fuck yourself. God damn it.
Look at that.
pushing. There's so much to watch and not enough time, for me at least. Good. Oh, fuck. No! Yeah, they said that there's like, the third one's gonna be this weekend. I don't know where to find the other one, though. Nigga, his moveset is way better. Then again, the main character gets the most, I guess. Actually, no, that doesn't matter, because Excel got a good moveset as well. Yeah, I remember reading that when I was looking it up. Oh yes, my niggas. Oh my goodness. You need to calm your ass down, man. Hey! Can't hate on my mans like this. I don't know why he gets it and the others don't. Or at least Brave doesn't. Who the hell is everyone else? Oh shit, did I just no? Oh, I'm a failure. You know what? I deserve this. If only Sentai got games like this, that'd be fun. Then again, they can't because, you know, every series has like fucking 9 characters. Yeah. I gotta get those cables. Or not the cable, I gotta get the splitter. They have one, Carl. It just didn't come over here. It's an arcade only game. You know how that shit goes. Oh, let me get it. It hasn't updated, I don't think, though. Has it? Oh, it has. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah, it has up to Tokuja. And then it has Goblin. Where'd I put my OBS? That's the best power up, I don't care. The dragon shit is one of my favorite power ups. That and actually no. I only like Shakariki Sports because the song is actually lit. I mean, it's not like they're gonna see more use outside of Sentai and Rider, right? What about Mighty Brothers? Honestly, the first time I heard it was the best part, or was the best time. I like the, what's it called, Immortal Zombie? Whatever, Dan's shit was called. It was something, I forgot what the fuck it was. Dangerous zombie, there you go. Clean zombie. Can't forget Bakusho Bike. Hello, that's the realest thing in this show. You can't dislike this man. This man has immortalized himself.
Go.
I'm still mad that he became a bike for level 2. Like, they didn't have to do my mans like that. They did it anyway. Kiria did nothing to deserve any of that shit. Fucking bike, then he becomes a bulky ass shogun, then he dies. Like, thanks. Thanks, guys. I'm so glad you gave a shit about this fucking character. Okay, Carl, we all know that game is not gonna be good. The only person that has any semblance of hope is Gears. I had to shut that shit down real quick. Oh yeah, most definitely. I'm definitely getting it just to prove my point. And I wouldn't mind owning it because it's a Naruto game at the end of the day. What is this? No. I don't know what that is, but I'm not gonna do that. Actually, I'm gonna do it. Oh, I need to be rank 4. Okay, that's what that means. So I'd revisit this level at a higher level. There's no skip, really? My memory is too fuzzy. Fire is the flood there, you know. Did fuck all for them. What? Oh my goodness. Hey, back up off me, man. Nice corner trap. Yo, can you not, like, drop him out of my combos? Please? Fucking asshole. Fives and Delta. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Wait, so if this is the case, then where is Kiria? I hate Chris. I know, okay? I know. I see that he's right there. Just hey, just know when I get wizard, it's nothing but wizard, okay? Hut. turtle shell, man. No, I actually haven't. I wanted to import them, but I never got the chance. Oh my god. They snatched this nigga up. Hey, just don't worry, man. It's definitely worth it. Yeah, no, I'd definitely import every Rider and Sentai game if I could. At the moment, it's just not possible. Oh my goodness. Out. Okay. Remind me, I need to fix this shit. Fix that timer thing. What happened? Fuck. I couldn't tell you. What is that? I guess that's some more health. Definitely hit this man. You gonna stop this? I can charge this, right? No. Yeah. I need them to keep making these damn Batride Climax Heroes everything. Just so I can import them. I'm gonna stop. Wait, hold on. Okay, so I go to the left one. Yeah. Okay, that goes through. Bad is what it looks. I'm not gonna sugarcoat this shit. I'm tired of sugarcoating shit. It honestly just needs to be touched up. That's about it. Things are a bit stiff and whatnot, but like when it's put into motion, it's a bit stiff. Oh my god! Hey, back up off me, man! Don't bring this bastard here. He's got family? Okay. The king. Yeah, no, I definitely can't justify buying Destiny 2. Like, I can't. I just can't do it. Because Destiny is one of those things where they said it was an unfinished game, and they didn't really justify the reason as to why it's an unfinished game and why everything that was supposed to be in 1 is now in 2. I simply cannot. Is that the sequel you're working on? Yeah! Don't worry about that. They said, you know, this game, you said this game was unfinished, and then you added DLC, and it's still unfinished. Destiny 2's on the way! No, I can't, you... answer my... You're not gonna answer my question, are you? Okay. Yeah, well, shit. instead of a raid update. Oh my god. I can't believe I used to trust these people. Like, that's the craziest part. Bungie used to be trustworthy. What the fuck happened? Maybe they need Microsoft to keep them in check. That's why they're able to release quality. Now they realize that they can just make anything and people will eat it up. You know what? We gonna grease these niggas. Y'all wanna make another Halo and not call it Halo? Bet we got you, fam. Like, what the fuck? If you don't... Okay, but at that point, you're Bungie. You should have enough self-respect to say, yeah, we're not making it three games. There's no way in hell. Like, who wouldn't want to work with Bungie? You didn't have to go, you didn't have to go that route. That's not what I wanted. Like, you would think they'd have enough, what's it called? That's not what I wanted either. You just think that you'd be able to, be like, hey, you know, I don't want to be Grease. What did I just do? Oh, okay, I see what I did there. Actually, hold on, let me see if I can pull up a translation for this. Google this shit, because this shit is ridiculous. Snipe is in. But not... Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Because they're not confident enough. That's the whole thing. Like they're not confident in making just a Boruto game. That's the problem. They don't know if it'll sell because they don't know if people will care. Hold on, I gotta find the translation. right. Like, it's like, it's Naruto. Please buy it. Please, 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 please. Please buy our game. Please. Please don't forget. Please, God. Yeah, no, there. It's written. Wow, nobody has played this game. There is no translation. Hold on, let me see. Menu translations. Here we go. Begin battle. Rider missions. Power up. Spirit board. Okay. Thank you. I wish this game had English subs. Art of power, special attack, jump. Okay. Alright, cool. What, isn't it Boruto, colon Naruto Next Generations or whatever? That's just so sad. Oh my god. It didn't have to be like this. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Traveler Sankey. This is only this. Jesus Christ, dude. They really hate making Sentai games. Like, they're scared, man. That's the whole thing. The third one is power ups, okay. Who do I even want to use? I do want to use Kuga still. That's a good question. I'll make Kuga my ace then, until I get Level 11 Kuga? Yeah, no, that's what I'm waiting for. I'm waiting for an actual Boruto game. Like, that's what I want. That's the problem I have. What the fuck did I just do, man? That's why this new game, I know it's gonna be shit. Cause it's just gonna be Naruto characters. There's no actual Boruto characters yet. Like, what are the, what, the kids make up what, 12 characters at most? There's just not enough characters. Like, from Jump, there's not enough characters. Even with, you know, like, scans and whatnot. You can't even make a full-blown game with that. Oh my god. That's a big-ass hitbox. Just think about that. How much can you actually do with the manga just being there? With the manga just getting past the fucking movie? With the anime just starting? Like, how much are you actually going to do? Okay, regardless if they're on par or not, Sasuke is still second best. For the sole reason that Naruto is the main character. Yeah, I can do this now. With no characters, you actually can do fuck all. Like, I just don't understand. Oh shit, hey, how you doing? Oh, whoa, oh shit, what am I doing? Okay, but you know they're not gonna stick with that game, that's just how they roll. They're probably gonna make like 2 DLC packs for the game and then move on to the next one. Oh, fuck. I need you to back up off me real quick, you know what I'm saying? I know this isn't gonna be nearly enough, but you really need to fuck off. My god, what the hell? Hey man! God damn it. Yo, Snippers, if you don't fuck off, also, why the fuck are they releasing a trilogy? Nobody wants to play the first 3 Naruto Storm games? Like, what the fuck? Who actually wants to revisit those games? That isn't a hardcore, like, Storm Greaser. Like, honestly, think about it. What the fuck was in the first 3 games that isn't in the 4th game? The Storm games. Storm 1, 2, and 3. I had this thing open before. That's the Gokaiger game? Jesus. Okay. First one had Clash. What do you mean? What is that? Is that a mechanic? Is that? I don't remember what that is. Oh, Gaim? Okay. Trash ass nigga. Jay. Oh. Oh, yeah. Okay, I get what you mean. Can I go back to the room now? Oh, well, that feature is kind of shitty anyway. Thinking about it. If it's actually just those two moves, then that's like super shitty. If it wasn't just a super move clash, then it's just bad at that point. Yeah, tons of moves had clash back in the, Naruto Mad Axel games. What did I get? I now have Gaim and Jay. Cool. I'll take Gaim. There's too many fucking characters for me to use. Oh god. This is the worst part. Oh, of course I'm using Wizard. There's just no reason for me not to. Actually, I gotta find my Nunchuck too if I wanna play that game. Do I have it here somewhere? For like next week, when I scoop that game up eventually. That's banana? Okay. See what's up. Oh, right, the trailer. Okay. Should I do it now or later? I think I'm gonna watch it now. What, why am I being at in like 40 different places? What the fuck is going on here? burlap sack over his head with a noose on his neck? God bless. Let me close this. Let me close this for now. Okay. Let me see if I can pull this up. And watch it. That's not what I wanted to click. This is what I want to click. That's not what I wanted to click. Turn this down. Let me pull this up. Do this. Okay. Twitch, don't fail me. I want to, pull this up. Nah, that's good enough. Let's see this. Monkey?
Short hours, we break the yoke of oppression forever.
Okay.
My mole in Gorilla City says Grodd's planning something big, but what, where, when, we don't know.
Fucking Gorilla City. Are you serious? Society? You get out of here.
Show the world that we are superior. Today, we bring
shit shot.
Dare stand against us to cold. You've overstayed your welcome.
We're happy to check out, but you're coming with us.
Nice aim, Deadshot.
Just get the job done.
Is that it? Dark side. Alright, that wasn't that bad. Oh, she's the mole, okay. That's pretty cool. What did I just use? What? No, what was that? Oh, he turns into lemon shit. Too good.
ここで決めてやる。
I don't like Gorilla City though. Yeah, that's shitty. They could have done a lot better. Call it like Neo Africa or some shit. don't know, isn't he from Neo Africa? Isn't he? I don't know. He's from somewhere, right? Wow, if you don't level them up, they do fuck all for damage. Why not? Grodd's originally from Africa, right? Nothing racist about it. If you think it's racist, you're racist. That's how it is. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, his moveset is pretty fresh. I know, is it really a thing? Really? Is that really his base of operations? Oh, that's new. Super simians. How many of these people? Oh, wait, yeah, didn't Grodd do the thing? Okay, that makes sense. Grodd did, yeah, okay. Okay, DC, I'll let you have your fucking Monkey City. Just know I'm watching you, motherfuckers. Watching y'all. Enough. Y'all ain't safe. I remember when half the DCU wasn't dead. Okay, I just got fucking spoiled again. Damn it! I'm about to turn this shit off. I had enough. Spoiled, motherfuck! Okay, I actually don't give a fuck about spoilers. Spoilers are good. They're good. Cause I'm still gonna watch the damn show. You can't stop me. Oh yeah, I forgot about DC Universe Online. They really didn't do anything. They made you pay for campaigns, like, okay? At that point, just make it a pay-to-play.
Let me switch. Cause I actually won't be able to do shit with fucking Gaim. It takes too long to kill people.
It was pay to play, right? And then they made it free to play because it was doing like shit. Oh, that's unfortunate. I hate when that happens. Honestly, free to play can either be the best thing for your game, or it can be the worst. It depends on what you do after you make it free to play. Because if you're gonna make it free to play, you have to reward the customers that paid to play the game. But you also have to, you know, reward people for deciding to download the game. Essentially, you gotta make sure that everybody still wants to play the damn thing. Motherfuck. Like, I'd be salty as shit, bro. Are you kidding me? I'd be salty as a motherfucker. They made the game free to play and then did nothing with it? Yeah, you could miss me with that. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Okay, back up off me, man. Come on. Just don't... What up, Wang? Yeah, no, he definitely has a reason to hate the game, if they did that. And that's just butchering. Kicks aren't a thing. Yo, Gaim, you could hook me up, bro? All that nice shit in your kit? I'm gonna lose. Ooh. I'm gonna kill him. That's the best comeback in history. Gaim did fuck all and just died, and then I had to bring it back. Easily one of my best comebacks. Thank God for Busted Cougar. I love how all the new boys are pretty much the busted ones. And then there's Delta. The Adventure of Cougar and Friends, which this is. Sick. Rising Cougar. I'm so glad I don't have more than one more than two siblings. Quiet, because I'm actually trying to read Enrage's story. Okay, Crow, you can't still be upset. I wouldn't have minded Black being like, hey, this is, you know, what we do. Either Black or Ichigo, you know, bring him back from wherever the fuck he's at. Been thinking about what's it called? What up, Sonic Fan? Just taking a break from streaming and just watching shit nonstop. Honestly, fuck this shit. Know what I'm doing here, honestly. Still the best combo. Man. I should have that set to something else. I still don't understand why there's fucking region locking. Like, I don't... Who thinks of this shit? Oh my god. Maybe if the companies, instead of region locking, put all the different regions on the shop or whatever, we wouldn't have this problem, because you make your money either way. Everybody makes money in that case. But nah, that's too hard. those damn things. Yeah, probably. More monsters, man. Where are the riders at? It's a very interesting story. Brother's a very interesting individual. Oh my god, I thought that was me. What? I want to know why he blocks everything except for him. Oh well, exited then. God, hands are destroyed. I don't know why this only happens when I play DS. Actually doesn't make any sense. God. So I'm unlocking the rider missions, okay. Who's this? I do still have to finish that titty ninja game. Yeah. Game had some clean combat, I'm not gonna lie.
wish I just had more games and more material and whatnot. And maybe I'd be able to fucking actually extreme. This game is clean. I actually do like this game. It's just, I don't know how entertaining this is for, you know, other people, really. I mean, I kind of do whatever. Like, I'm just here chatting it up. Like, as a streamer, I definitely am a one gimmick wonder. Like, it's one of those things where I'm not as entertaining by myself as I am in a group environment. I acknowledge that and I respect it. Probably gonna stop. I don't know. I don't know where this goes. Okay, now I know where it goes, just like that. Completely forgot I had a map. Wait, isn't this where I was though? Before? I'm gonna beat whatever this next boss is and I'm gonna end. How many did I kill? wish, yeah. I wish. I don't know why I'm in this ship, like. Man, what the fuck? There's all these other locations. I don't know why I'm just in this ship. Maybe I have to do the rider missions? Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. Nah, come on, man. Speaking of wizard. Die. Motherfuck. So do I get to play as White Wizard now? I assume this auto saves, so I'll just like leave it there. I'll see what I can level. God damn it. Oh, okay, these are different accessories. X labels them as favorites. Alright. I'm gonna get out of here. Thanks for watching. Have a good rest of your day.